Tissot, the well-known Swiss watch brand, known to be innovators by tradition, launched their new boutique today at the Palladium Mall with brand ambassador and Indian cricket team captain Virat Kohli. The 300 square feet boutique marks Tissot's fourth standalone store in Mumbai. To celebrate the opening of the new boutique, the Indian skipper also interacted with Tissot's retail customers and helped them select watches which best suited them, and also spoke about Tissot's global presence.
I really like this is the latest addition to the Tissot collection, and something which I really enjoy because of the size and how the watch looks. It's very clean as well, so something that I enjoy a lot, and very happy to have it. Plus, it's just nice to be resting for a bit, you know, relaxing. Very important to have these times as well. And I'm just embracing it, enjoying all the downtime, trying to recoup and recover, and on the road again soon. The journey obviously has been really nice. I mean, it came along at the time where, you know, I was just getting into the peak of my career. It was just at the start of 2016, and you know, 2.5 years into it, it's been a wonderful association. The thing that stood out for me with Tissot was the legacy that it carries with it, and you know, the trust